guys, it's Fun Friday. So in case you haven't met Maddie, we gave Maddie to Nanna for Christmas, didn't we? She's a lovely reborn. She's always happy, isn't she?
She's always happy. She's so happy and she's so cute.
She's really cute. So you guys are going to love her, all right?
And I'm so excited to babysit her. Yeah. Because I haven't seen her in so long.
Yeah, we haven't seen her in a long time. Yeah, Nanna needs to go to the shops, okay?
Since last year.
Oh, a long time. Wow.
I think.
Well, I think we've only seen her maybe once since we gave her to Nanna at Christmas. Yeah. Now I've packed the car with some things that we need, okay, to take for Maddie. And I thought we might take one more baby along with us. So you've got someone to cuddle in the car. And who are we thinking, Aliyah?
Michaela.
Little Michaela, can you show us where she is?
She's over here having a nap.
Oh, there she is.
She's having a nap.
She's having a nap, isn't she? We'll take her dummy out so you can see. There she is. She's happy too, isn't she?
Yeah, she's always happy.
Can you pick her up?
She's waking up.
Oh, she's going to wake up, is she? All right, so we'll come over here. Look, we've still got all the confetti on the floor from our giveaway the other day.
She's so tiny that it's like a bit hard for me to hold her because I'm not used to holding a little baby.
Yeah.
I'm used to holding big babies.
Bigger. It's different, isn't it? Oh, she's so tiny.
Yeah, so most of the time I just do this.
Yeah.
Like I can literally just do this.
You can hold her with one hand.
It's so easy because she's so little.
Yeah. Now I've got a few things to take for her here. Can you hold her dummy? Hi, Tina. Tina's there. She's wide awake, isn't she? So I've put a few little things here, Aliyah. I thought we could put her in this little bed, this lovely bed Carlina made for you. That's it. And then in here we've got a little blanket.
And a little toy.
A little toy for her to cuddle. She can cuddle that. And we've got a bib and some milk if we need that.
So do you want me to do this in the car?
Maybe just pop her hat on now because it is quite cold, isn't it?
Could I just quickly feed her in the car?
Yeah, you can feed her in the car, but we'll wrap her up now so she's warm in the car and put her little hat on. I'll lay out the blanket. Can you pop her on there and we'll wrap her up? Maybe put her head up here.
I'll just put that in a bag for now.
All right, there we go. And then we'll wrap her up nice and warm. There we go. Okay, do you want to put her in the little bed? Let's see if she fits. I don't think she's ever slept in here before. Oh, it's going to be a bit of a squeeze. But there we go.
Her hat is still on.
That's it.
Okay.
That looks good.
Now I'll give her this little teddy.
She's got her teddy all ready to go. There we go. Oh, she looks so cute in there, doesn't she?
Oh, it's all squished.
It's so snuggly. It's a perfect size for her, though.
It's so warm for her. She's already asleep.
Oh, she's so cozy. She fell asleep already. All right, well, we're going to meet you guys at Nanna's house, okay? So we'll see you guys in a flash.
See you in a flash.
How are you?
Good.
That's good.
Hi, Nanna.
It's lovely to see you.
Do you want to show Nanna who you've got in your little bag? This is little Kayla.
Isn't she gorgeous?
Yeah, she's tiny, isn't she?
Yeah, she's tiny.
So where's Maddie, Nanna?
Oh, just over here.
Oh, let's go have a look,
chair.
Aliyah. Oh, look, Aliyah. She's so cute. She's all wrapped up, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Thanks for letting us find Maddie.
That's okay.
Yeah, we've been looking forward to babysitting her.
I didn't want it to get cold.
So. Oh, yeah, it's a bit cold today, isn't it?
I'll
thanks,
see you
Nanna.
In a while.
Okay, we'll see you later.
I'll see you in a while.
Bye.
Bye, Leah.
Bye.
Bye, Lorna. Thanks for minding the baby.
Bye.
Mum, what are we going to do with Maddie?
We'll have to think about what we want to do. Do you know one thing I thought we could do?
What?
Do you know there's horses next door over the fence? Can you see them?
My favourite is the brown one.
Ah, there's a white one and a brown one. So I thought we might try and feed them. So guess what I brought in the bag?
What?
A carrot. Yeah, because horses like carrots, don't they?
I wouldn't be able to pet.
Oh, you want a horse. So we've got Maddie's pram here. Let's go say hi again to Maddie. Hi, Maddie. We've really missed you. Do you want to take her dummy out, Aliyah? There we go. We can see her lovely smiling face.
Aww.
Hi, Maddie. She's so cute.
Her
yeah.
She's probably so happy that she's seeing us again.
Yeah, I bet she missed us. Do you want to pick her up, Aliyah, and see how heavy she is? She's big. She's a big girl, isn't she? Is she heavy? Oh, she is.
Not too heavy.
Not too bad. Oh, good. Okay, we're going to put her in the pram.
And
that's it.
She can hold Kayla.
Is she going to hold little Kayla? All right, that's a good
idea.
Because
they look so similar.
Yeah, they look a bit similar. They're both smiling.
They can both have their dummies.
Okay. And do you know what else? They're painted by the same artist, aren't they?
Uh-huh.
And that is Emma from Memma's Munchkins Reborn Nursery. That's it. There you go.
We can put the lunch books on the table.
Okay, so we've set up some of our things here. We've got some drinks for later. Now, I think the carrot, yeah, it's in there, Aliyah, in the snacks box. It's all wrapped in the foil there. Can you see? That's it. And I cut it into a few pieces so there's enough for both the horses, okay? That's it. All right, do you want to leave it wrapped up so you don't lose it? That's it. Now, you can put that underneath the pram if you like. And the girls are all ready. I just wrapped little Kayla in her little blanket there. We might just quickly show everybody Maddie's hair because they mightn't have seen her hair. Look.
There's some rooted and some like painted.
Yeah, it's very nice. Maybe put that back on because it is a bit cold. And then we'll head down to the horses and go for a little walk.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Off we go.
So excited.
Yeah, it's going to be fun. I hope they come over to us.
I've never actually fed the horses with the babies before.
No?
And we've never videoed feeding the horses.
No. Is this fun, Maddie? I think the brown one's coming, Aliyah.
The brown one is my favourite. I'm so excited.
Oh, he's coming. Isn't that great? Look, Maddie. Can you see the horsey?
Yeah. Here
he comes. Oh. Here he comes. Here he comes. Look, Maddie. I'm going to get Maddie out so she can have a look. He got it. Does he like it? Look, Maddie.
Hey, Maddie, you can see them.
Oh, Maddie's going to help now. Ready?
The other one is coming.
Oh, we might have to save one for the other horsey for the next one. He likes that. He's still chewing that one up.
Maybe the other horsey can help
him. Yeah, here comes the other horse.
Oh, oh, oh.
There it goes. Oh, we need one more for this horse. Oh, there it goes.
I think the brown one's the girl.
Oh, they like those carrots.
Can I pat her?
You can try very gently on the top. That's it. Good job. Can you reach? A bit hard, isn't it? That's it.
She's so soft.
Wow. I wonder if Maddie can reach.
Don't have any more.
You going to pat the brown one?
Yeah.
How about Maddie? Aww. Oh. Oh, they're looking for more carrot. We should have brought more, shouldn't we, Aliyah?
I get a bit scared. Yeah. The mouth is really good. Yeah. I think they're going to bite.
Yeah, you have to be careful. But they are friendly. Nanna knows the neighbours and they are friendly horses.
That's so fun.
Was that fun? Yeah, that was fun.
Can we take Maddie to the park now?
Oh, we have. Look, Nanna's got her own little playground up there. Isn't that great? So, yeah, we might take Maddie for a little play up there now. Pop her in. Yeah, we put little Kayla down the bottom to keep her safe. Okay, let's go to the park,
bye,
girls.
Bye, horses.
Bye, horses.
Bye. Bye-bye. I'm going on the swing.
You're going to go on the swing? Are you ready?
Yeah! Whoa. It's so
hard! My turn! No hat! Thank you.
Are you hungry, Maddie?
Yeah.
Okay, well, maybe we'll go and have some snacks, hey? Let's head back up to the house. Now, we were thinking of having a picnic, but it's raining a little bit, isn't it, Aliyah? Uh-huh. So we might just have our snacks over here. I did bring the little booster seat, the little high chair, so Maddie can sit in that, hey? Aliyah's just washing her hands, so while she's doing that, come on, Maddie, I'll pop you into your little chair. There you go. That's it. It's just the right size for you, I think. That's it. How'd you go?
Good.
Hands all washed? All right, now let's have a look what we've got in here. What are you going to eat, Aliyah? We've got some chippies. We've got some yogurt. What else?
Cheese and crackers.
And a mandarin. What would you like? Do you want to pick something out to eat?
I want this.
You want the chips and the yogurt. What about you, Maddie? What do you want to have to eat?
Yogurt.
Oh, she wants the yogurt. Okay, do you want to get that out for her, Aliyah? You might need to take the lid off. Oh, now I brought a bib for her. I'll just get it, okay? Here you go, Aliyah. We don't want her getting messy on her lovely clothes. Can you get it over her big head? It's a bit tricky.
I think her head's a bit too big.
Yeah, she's got a big head. There we go. Oh, you want to eat more? What else do you want to eat, Maddie?
I think she wants this.
Ah, the fruit bar. Okay. I'll move this out the way.
Here, Maddie.
There you go. Can you hold that yourself? She's learning to hold things, isn't she?
Mm-hmm. Can you help her while I eat?
Yeah, sure. I think Aliyah's hungry. Here you go, Maddie. Had a good feed, didn't she, Aliyah?
I think she's pretty full. I think she's tired.
She's full now. What about you, Maddie? Are you full too?
Yeah, tired.
Oh my goodness. Can you smell that, Aliyah?
Yeah, it doesn't smell good.
Is that you, Maddie? Have you done something? Oh my goodness. I think she's done a poo. Uh-oh. Well, good thing I brought a spare nappy, Aliyah. All right, so we might take her inside and change her, okay?
I'll put Kayla here while we change Maddie.
All right, you have a sleep, Kayla. We might put her in the pram there. There you go. And then we'll take Maddie inside. Okay, so we might change her over here on the lounge.
She put your arms out.
She did. She's all ready. All right, I've got a little change mat in here. Look, Aliyah, do you want to get that out?
Okay, I'll take off her bib too.
Yeah, we need to take her bib off first, don't we? Now, guess what, Aliyah? I brought an outfit, okay, one of the new outfits we bought a little while ago. I thought we could give it to Maddie, okay? Give it to Nanna for Maddie. So we might put that on her. Here it is. I think Nanna will like it. Look at this lovely skirt. Isn't that pretty?
That's so pretty.
And it's got, oh, look, I found these shoes. I thought they'd be perfect. They're little, I think they're strawberries, aren't they? On the end. And so they're really cute. I think they'll match with that purple skirt. And then it had a little top, look, with a little ballerina girl. Isn't that cute?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you think you'll look good in that, Maddie?
Yeah.
And here's her nappy down there. Now, I did forget to bring some wipes, but I think Nana's got some tissues, so we'll just use the tissues, okay? I'll lift you up. You lay that down, Aliyah. That's it.
I'll just move her clothes.
That's it. Oh my goodness, she doesn't smell very good, does she? She looks so cute, doesn't she? I think that outfit suits her. The shoes were a little bit big. I wasn't sure how big or small her feet were, but never mind. She might grow into them, hey? Are you going to miss Maddie? It's nearly time to say goodbye to her. Oh, I think I can hear Nana's car now. Let's go and see. Look, Nana's home.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Nana.
Hi.
Hi, Nana.
We
changed her into a new outfit.
Oh, she looks gorgeous.
So we thought we'd give you that outfit to keep.
Oh, thanks very much.
That's okay.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks for letting us look after her.
Oh, she looks so lovely, doesn't she? Yeah. Oh, isn't this pretty?
It's got a little ballerina.
Oh, look at the shoes.
Oh, they're a bit big, but yeah.
The ballerina has two bows on her.
Oh, thanks very much.
All right, well, we'll see you soon,
thanks
Nana.
For minding,
that's
Madeline.
Okay.
Bye.
We'll see you later.
See you later.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
We're home, but I miss Maddie already.
Do you miss her? Yeah, me too. I think we're going to have to do some more fun things with Maddie soon, don't you? Maybe we can babysit her again.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? And how's little Kayla going?
So good.
She's still asleep. All right, now we need to say hi to some of you guys, don't we, Aliyah, that left us comments last week? Because at the end of every Fun Friday,
we say hi to some of you.
That's right. So this week we'd like to say hi to...
Hi, Georgia and Sienna Musson from the UK. Hi, Lynn Waters. Hi, Sophia Bonifant. Hi, Deborah and Jacob Wadma. Hi, Wanda Taylor. Hi, Ruby Dunham, and happy birthday. Hi, Ruby Whittle. Hi, Maisie Downey. Hi, Chloe Getty. Hi, Sienna Hoy.
Hi.
Hi, Lottie Potts. Hi, Amelia Isabella. Hi, Phoebe and Lydia. Hi, Sarah. Hi, Amber in the UK. And hi again, Alberta, and happy birthday.
Yeah, hi to all of you. Thanks for watching, guys. If you'd like us to say hi to you next week, then just leave us a nice comment on our notification about this video over on Instagram or Facebook, okay?
Hi.
Hi, little Kayla. She was helping, wasn't she, Aliyah?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time.
Bye. Please subscribe. Bye.
Bye, guys.